Yeah, I thought, is that, what's up, dog? Y'all, hey, I cannot let this go. This is unbelievable. Y'all put your hands together for the man who took the greatest ass whooping of all time. Let's hear it for Rodney King, y'all. Rodney damn King. Man holds the record. He holds the record for the greatest ass whooping on record. Rodney, you know you were wrong. You were wrong. You were definitely wrong. I love you. You got paid a lot of money, but you were wrong. You were wrong because some things just don't go together. Listen to what I'm saying. Hyundai. Hyundai and High Speed Chase. They just don't go together. Say it with me, y'all. Hyundai and High Speed Chase. Sesame Street song. One of these things is not like the other. One of these things just don't go together. Now this lady's shaking her head, but you know Hyundai, you can't outrun the police in no damn Hyundai. At what point when you put your foot on the gas and it just come through your mind, I'm in a Hyundai. Did you spend all the money? Yeah, he broke his head. He ain't got no money. That's why he had a free show. He ain't got no more money, y'all. Rodney King, y'all. Let's hear it for him. What's up, dog?
What's up, Jay? What's happening, dog?
What's happening, man?
So you the new host now, huh?
Yeah, man. That's what they say.
Yeah, that's what they say, dog.
They didn't call you or nothing like that, they say?
Nah, they didn't call me, Jay.
Damn.
I mean, I got a message.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Whoo, did I get a message?
I understand, man. You seem a little upset about it.
No, bro, you know.
Okay, dog.
You know, hey, you my dog.
You know it.
No, it couldn't happen to a better person,
yeah,
though.
Yeah.
On the real, I am glad you're the new host of BET. As a matter of fact, that's why I'm here, because I wanted to bring you out the right way. I want to turn this over to you the right way. So you don't mind.
Yeah.
You know,
you want me to go? Yeah. Still understand it?
Yeah, back there. Just a little bit.
About right here?
Back there.
How about
right here? A little bit further, Jay. Okay. Bit. Yeah, okay, just slide on out, Jay. Slide on out. It's like moonwalk on out, Jay. Okay. Moonwalk on out. There you go. You cool right there.
All right,
y'all cool,
man.
Right there. How y'all doing? All right, man. I heard my man, Mr. Rodney King, is here. All right, how you doing? How you doing? Still got the shades on, huh? Oh. No, I didn't play. They beat that. You know, you want to say they beat that. No, but I don't know what you was on, but you can market that. Because you just kept getting up. Like, what you? You ain't just. Stay down, Rodney, stay down. No, because y'all got. Y'all can't be. Stop it. Look, wait a minute, I gotta show y'all this. Rodney came in the courtroom like this, right? That not be. Now look here, let me tell you what really happened. You know, they ain't even had to hit me like that. What you mean, shut up, Yanni? See, you did this ain't even right. You ain't even gotta beat me like this. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I just have so much. Did my belt pop?
Oh my God, I will not shop at the swap meet again. But I'm having such a great time. I'm just playing with you, brother. We're glad you're here. And we're glad you're here. Woo! Because when they were beating him, I was like, he dead. He got to be dead. So you keep on staying strong, dog. Any Latinos in here? Hey, ¿qué pasó? They worse than y'all, brothers. They worse than the black people. At least a black man will warn you before we get ready to hit you. We will warn you. Look at it, dog. You got one more time, player. Look, you got one more time to put your hands on me. Latino, they, hey, man, it's too late. Shut up. No, it hurt. Ow, ow. Say my name. Ow, ow. They don't care. Oh, hold on, Jay. I'm coming, bro. I'm coming. But Jay, I was...
I understand, man. I mean...
No, I understand,
you know. I'm sitting back there waiting for you to bring me up.
No, I am. I promise you.
You're going to love what I'm getting ready to say. You're gonna,
But Jay.
I understand. Okay. Whatever.
I promise you. No. Right after this, I promise you ain't going to believe.
No, I'm going to tell you what. No, I'm going to tell you what's going to happen right now. See what's gonna happen. See, I understand what you're doing. You kind of like the guy who, you know, leave but then come back every day, you know, to pass out cookies.
Okay.
Say hey to every damn body, you know. But, you know.
Can I just do the plane? This is so important to people.
No. Well, we've got about 7,000 comedians back there waiting to go on.
Okay, but just one little thing.
You had the chance.
I promise before the living God.
I know. It looked good.
Promise before but I can be doing it right. I'll do it while you're here.
No, I'll tell you what, come to my dressing room and you can do it back there. Uh-uh. That'd be a good way to do
I
it.
I can't go in your dressing room.
Yeah, you got to do it. No, but, so we got to move on. Y'all, okay. Y'all give him a round of applause.
You're the new host, Jay.
I understand, dog. I understand. Yeah. Arnaz J, y'all, let him hear it. Had to get his ass off the stage. He's too damn funny, you know? He's making me look bad. I ain't come out here to work all that damn hard and jump around and cut flips and. I just want to stand up and do these damn jokes. That's all the hell I want to do. Let's hear for Arnaz J, y'all.
I wasn't finished, dog. I can't go out like that. And if I need to do what I need.
Oh, okay. All right. Because I done had my ass whooped before, huh?
Can't go out like no sucker. What's up, dog? Girl, y'all know y'all looking good. No, you didn't want to wear no white tube sock. Look here. And she walking like she the one. She like, you know, they got that little Section 8 walk when the legs kick back. I'm just playing. Oh, my God. Woo! Jeepers, creepers, those sneakers. I'm just playing. Oh, yeah. I got to say this because I need to do this. This might be my last time here, so I got to finish doing this. But like I was saying, though, we got to bond together. And I mean that worldwide on the plane, just like my Latino brothers. You know, and white people, and since in case of a terrorist act, you know, we got to really bond together. That's why me personally, I wouldn't want to be on a plane with another brother. Nah. I wouldn't want to be on a plane with a Latino in case of a terrorist act. I would want to be on a plane with a redneck white boy that live out of a trailer home. A redneck white boy, couldn't you see him on the plane right now? Excuse me, gonna do what? No, hold on a minute, hold on. Hey. Hold on, dang. You gonna do what? You getting ready to hijack who? Well, damn, come on then.
bring it on. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky. Yahoo! Can you say, oh, what you got there? Oh, a box cutter. I'm playing. Wait a minute. Could you see him interviewing on the news, though? Hey. Come on, y'all. Don't make me laugh, man. Hey. That camera on? Boop, boop. Hey, mom on TV. Man. But I'm just saying, y'all know when I get up on this stage. She's going to her security job after she leave him. But that's why I said we got to love each other. And I want to say this real quick. Men, start appreciating your woman. And I mean that. When y'all make love to your woman, y'all need to role play. Y'all don't role play enough. Women like to play games in the bedroom. Yes, sir. You ever dress up? Just come in the room with some toe-up drawers on. Just walk in the room. She'll play with you. Don't ask me why the slave walked this way. I don't even. She be like, what you doing? Shut up, you know? You gonna give me some of that coochie. And you ain't gonna tell nobody. Be a burglar, break in your own house, knock her out. No, but on the real though, we really need to start paying attention to our women. Cause I'm gonna tell you the truth though. Latinos and black women are pretty much the same. White women and black women are always going to be different. See, white women like to talk their problems out. They're a little bit more patient. A white woman kick her man out. It's like, I am a hopping man, mister. Don't you dare wake up the kids. I am putting my foot down. Well, leave. I don't care. I want a divorce. I'm keeping the kids. Why do? Hey, go ahead. See what a sister? That ain't happening. Oh, no. You going to talk to me. Huh? Well, where she live, Reggie? Where she live? Huh? Where she live? Huh? Where she live? Oh, wait a minute. You getting ready to leave? Oh, okay. No, no, no. I don't even want you here no more. Oh, wait a minute. You're forgetting something. Y'all, wake up. Wake up. Go on with your daddy. Go on with your daddy. Go on with your daddy. Y'all be looking back in the house, and mama gonna let her back in. And black women are the biggest instigators in the world. Black women will come to the door and mess with y'all all day long. How y'all doing out there? Now, you don't live here no more. I don't like you. Don't love you no more. Don't even like your mama. Yeah, whatever. Besides, man coming over. Let me tell you half of something. That's the wrong thing to tell a black man locked outside of his own house. Y'all get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Open the door. Woo, open the door. Woo, I'm gonna kill your mother for opening the door. Tell me when I'm lying. But see, Latinos are cool with this. Latinos are cool. Latino girl, you got to leave beside my new man coming here. You phony. Let me ask you something. You say you got a new man coming here? In a place where I pay the money? Okay, it's no problem. We wait on him. I got no place to go. Y'all ready for your host of this new BET season?